your favorite state and why?
My favorite state is Florida because I've been here my whole life.
Fried.
Anyways, what is up, YouTube? Welcome to my channel. Today I'm about to be doing a Q&A. Y'all don't see her, but I have my friend in the background behind the camera because that's my dog. Shouts out to you. That's low back there. And she gonna be asking me some questions, you know what I'm saying, getting to know me and whatnot.
Well, I'm not getting to know you.
You know the people getting to know me. Why she always gotta be specific? She know what I'm talking about.
How what? So, the first question, what is your name, age, and birthday?
My name is Storm. Yes, that's my government name. It's on my birth certificate, my social security card, my license. It's not a nickname. Everybody be asking me that. I be like, bro, it's my real name. Like, I literally sign a piece of paper with Storm. Yeah, I know that's crazy, but that's my real name. What else? My age? 24. I was born May 17. Come on, stop playing with me. And I'm from the trenches. The real thugged out trenches. No, I'm from Broward County, man. 954.
We live. What is your favorite physical feature?
Of myself? Or like
of animal, someone else? Or first. Fish? Of someone else.
Of someone else?
You see a girl, what's your favorite physical feature?
Oh my gosh. Lifted on me. I thought we were talking about me or a fish or an animal. It all depends what like catches my eye, because it could be her so just not... barefaced natural and just, you know, she just bad like that, or like, I don't know, like I'm very observant. Like I look at her feet, her nails, all that. So
you're not like a, like, you know how people are, oh yeah, like I'm all ass. Like they gotta have ass.
I'm an ass person, bro.
I am an ass. Ass or breast, which one?
Ass. You're disgusting.
How?
You gonna ask me that question? That's kinda spicy right there. This is just a
get to know.
God, but god dang.
You want them to know you or not? Okay, what is your favorite color?
Red, R-E-D, but I ain't no blood. Stop playing. Stop the violence. Stop the violence.
Don't kill us. Biggest pet peeves.
Ooh. My biggest one is when you stick your little grimy little fingers in my plate of food without asking me, like. Don't ever feel free to take your fork and take and get it. But I promise you. I literally people have done that. I just stopped eating my food. Like I don't even want it no more. You didn't ruin my appetite. Real talk. What's another one? I don't like loud noises. I really don't. I can't even stand the turning signal in the car.
But you listen to Young Boy.
What they gotta do with loud noises?
On loud. Your volume be maxed out in the car to Young Boy.
That's music.
I just want them to know you.
Hold up, bow.
What?
Next question.
Okay. One word that describes you.
Exquisite. I'm all around. What are you talking about? I'm me, baby.
Why do you want to do YouTube?
Honestly, it's something I've been wanting to do since like high school. Like watching like other YouTubers like back in like 2011, 2012, like the Bugatti Bees, T-Pendel, all them old YouTubers like Amber's Claws, all that junk. So that's what like inspired me to like do YouTube and DDG for real. All right. Intermission, we're back.
Who is your human diary?
My like, human diary.
Yes, somebody you would tell them anything about you. Like, there's not one part of your life you will hide from them. Because your diary, you're not going to lie to your diary.
I will say myself, but I feel like I know everything about me, though. Like, I don't feel like, yeah, people know stuff, but they don't know everything about me. Like, I know myself. That makes sense. But I do, like, you know, vent and talk to my sister. We have a lot of discussions. If I had to choose one, it'll be my sister, my older sister.
Who do you consider as your 911?
Real emergency or a situation happened and I'm like overwhelmed and stressed.
Any emergencies, anything can happen. It could be financial, it just whatever. Just somebody, you know, whatever it is, I could call them and they gonna try their best to help me figure this out.
My mom for sure.
What's your standard when it comes to a person?
Well, not a lot. I feel like, okay, let me just name them. I don't feel like they're too much though. A standard is the reciprocated energy that I give you. If I'm showing you that I want you a bit, I want it back. Like, bit. If I'm giving you princess treatment, I want it too. Like, you know what I'm saying? What's another standard? I like girls that like keep themselves up, you know what I'm saying? Like keep their hair did, nails did, toes and blah blah blah. I'm really not like a makeup person. I'm cool with like eyebrows and eyelashes, like all the other stuff would go out the window, but what's another standard? Just have a good personality, like match my energy. I think that's pretty much it, you know what I'm saying? Make me laugh and all that other junk.
What's your love language?
Food. I love being cooked for. What else? Shoes. Clothes. Buy me some shoes. Buy me the next shoe that I want that's dropping on Saturday.
What's your red flag?
Red flag, non-communication skills, insecurity. Well, in a certain aspect, not all insecurity, because it's a different, but like insecurity as in like being you always thinking somebody doing stuff for other people type junk. Red flag being immature, childish, you know what I'm saying?
What's your insecurities?
My insecurities, honestly, besides gaining weight, I don't really have an insecurity like that. I learned to love myself a lot.
What's your biggest achievement thus far?
Thus far, I feel like the way I think is my biggest achievement. Like, it's nothing physical or something that I did. I think it's the way I think. Like, my mindset has grown a lot. I think that's my biggest achievement. I like that.
What's your comfort food?
Comfort food?
Yeah. You're not worried about the price either. Full course meal.
Uh-huh. Full course meal. I love me some salmon with some veggies like asparagus or some broccoli, some potatoes. Actually, what I had cooked today was some salmon shrimp, corn on the cob, and some potatoes. Yeah, I think like seafood salmon is my like comfort food. I love that. I love it. And California roll, a little sushi here and there. Spanish food. I love me some Spanish food. They're like my second favorite. I love me some goddamn. You feel me?
If you're given a chance to be with someone, who is she?
Nobody. What?
Are you the ghoster or did you get ghosted?
It's been a bit of both.
Okay, call or text?
I like FaceTimes. Yeah, I want to see you. I like FaceTimes.
Facebook or Twitter?
Twitter. Gotta go with the Go app. What? I ain't even got no Facebook. I think Facebook is for the older generation, to be honest. It'd be a lot of drama on there, too. This shit be funny, though.
What do you want to say to the person you cherish the most?
Storm, I love you. A lot. A lot. A whole lot. Not even on no cocky, conceited shit. It's just what I've grown to be. It's a lot. All right. She's telling me to sit up. Like, keep making me...
Yes. Sit. Do you have a favorite song? And if you do, what's the name?
Right now? What's my favorite song right now? Or are we talking about my all-time favorite song of like all time?
It don't matter. You get in the car and you just diss the song.
Okay, of course I'm going to play NBA Youngboy. You already know that. That go down in the car. All his songs, my favorite song. But my all-time favorite song is Lovers and Friends, the Lil Jon and Usher and Ludacris version.
Do you read?
No, I'm not a reader at all. I may read a sign, like the stop sign, because, you know, I got to see it and I got to stop, but I don't read.
What's your favorite holiday?
Christmas. I love me some Christmas. Not Christmas, Christmas. Mm-hmm. Gifts. I love giving gifts too.
Who is your favorite underrated music artist?
Favorite underrated? Ooh. If I had to say one, it'd probably be Rich Homie Quan, because it's like, I want that man to come back so bad. He been dropping shit, but I want him to come back so bad. Like, hard as fuck.
Do you have a favorite quote?
I don't have a favorite quote, but I have a favorite scripture that I got tatted on my arm. You want me to zoom in on the arm? Can you see it? Because who the man? He the man.
Amen. What's your favorite season?
It used to be summer, but it's too boiling hot to be summer, bro. Maybe between fall or spring. Because you got like the good temperatures in the weather.
What's your favorite drink?
I'ma always grab me an orange Gatorade. That's your go-to right there, an orange Gatorade. Or if I'm in the mood, I'll get like a sweet tea. My favorite alcoholic drink. I don't really drink no more, but if I was drinking, it'll be Hennessy. End all. I'ma be this way to the end all.
What are some of your hobbies?
Sleeping, eating, watching TV. Ain't no real hobbies, cause I be in the house. In the house.
How many pillows do you sleep with?
You know what's crazy? I'm not the type of person that like a bunch of pillows. I be sleeping on like one pillow. I like to be like flat, kind of, just a little height, just not too much. I don't like a bunch of stacked pillows. We not doing that.
What is or what was your favorite subject in school?
Math. Mathematics. Except for, like the third and fourth semester of geometry. I hated that shit.
And you're not lying, because the first and second semester was so easy. Was a piece
of cake.
Third semester came and I was like, what? What is this?
I was confused.
I was teaching the class.
The math,
suddenly the class started teaching me.
The math formulas and chemistry, I hated it too. I hated that too.
I ain't take chemistry. I guess I'm not smart.
I ain't gonna say that. You are smart. Don't say that.
I'm very smart. What's your zodiac sign?
Human being. What's your zodiac sign? I don't really believe in like all that zodiac junk.
What's your zodiac sign?
Human being, God.
When's your birthday?
May 17th.
So what's your zodiac sign?
So figure it out. Y'all go figure it out.
Do you have a favorite planet?
A favorite planet? Earth. This is where I live at. I love Jupiter. I've never been there.
Do you draw?
You know what's crazy? That's one of like my hidden talents, but I haven't drawn in a minute, but I definitely used to.
Okay, and what's your favorite thing to draw?
Like cartoon, like, you know, Scooby-Doo, SpongeBob, you know, cartoon figures, Lilo and Stitch, and all that other stuff.
Do you like cartoons?
Yes, I do.
And if you do, what is your favorite cartoon?
Who is that?
Who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
SpongeBob SquarePants! Stop playing, it's the goat. But I do like Total Drama Island. That shit funny.
What do you do when you're really bored?
Go to sleep. Go to sleep. I either go to sleep or I just go around some people that I know that's gonna chill with me in boredness. You know how you just go over your friend's house just to do the same thing you were doing at your... Yeah.
What app do you use the most? Don't lie, what it say in your settings?
Now, it probably says TikTok. But before I deleted Twitter, it probably be Twitter. For sure.
If you became famous, what would you be famous for?
This right here. Probably some, you know, some other stuff too. I don't know. I'm gonna keep it quiet.
If you could only pick one singer,
why you laughing to listen before to, you get the question out?
I'm not laughing. If you could only... If you could... Damn. I'm gonna just skip it because I already know the answer. This is ridiculous.
No, it's not.
Oh, okay.
I mean, no, you don't.
Okay. If you could pick only one singer. Okay. Which
one? Why? I don't know what's funny.
Because, bro, I'm just waiting for it.
A singer. You said a singer, not a rapper. You would know the rapper.
Okay. You got that. So I'll read it over.
Okay, Trey, stop playing.
Right. If you could listen to one singer for the rest of your life, which one would it be?
See, I'm in between Whitney Houston and Mariah Carey. I wouldn't be mad with either. Oh, honorable mention, Mary J. Blige. That's my favorite female R&B artist right there.
What's going to be your Halloween costume this year?
I don't even celebrate Halloween, cuz I don't get dressed up. I don't go hunting for no candy. I can go to the store and buy some candy. Bump that.
What is the worst gift you have received?
The worst gift? I don't think I ever really received a gift that I ain't really... Lord, forgive me for saying this, but you know my fear of baby dolls. But I love that woman. I loved it to death. That was my old pastor from my old church. It was a life-size baby doll.
What is something you don't like, but you don't have a reason for it? You just don't like it.
I don't think it's nothing that I don't have a reason for. If I don't like it, it's for a reason. Even if I never tried it. Like food, I eat with my eyes, so there's a reason right there.
Do you eat breakfast?
At nighttime. That's my favorite time to eat breakfast. I don't... During the day, that's weird. That's weird. So maybe I'm weird, but that's weird. Like, eating breakfast at the time you're supposed to eat breakfast, that's wild. That's wild behavior.
What is the best compliment you've ever received?
I remember this one girl, like, we were at, me and my cousin or whatever, we was at, off Los Olas, and it was New Year's. And that was just like, we had all the windows down or whatever. And it was like this drunk girl that was like on the sidewalk. She was like, oh my gosh, you're so beautiful. I was like, thank you. Roll the window up. No, I'm playing, I ain't do that. But I don't know. I think, yeah, the drunk girl. It was funny at the same time.
What's your favorite type of outfit for a girl?
Inside the house or outside the house?
Hey. Outside.
No. Booty shorts.
It's not that. You said outside?
She at her own table, you at your own table, you see her at brunch, and you're like, damn, she cute. What she got on?
I like the dress up brunch outfit with like what are things called? Them little strap up heels. And then you got like the little spaghetti strap silk dress or whatever the heck that is. And you got this little handbag and all that junk. I like that too. But I also like simple stuff like a pair of jeans, a little crop top, spaghetti strap, and some flip flops or whatever. It just all depends on how she looks and where we at.
Do you normally remember your dream? Do you normally remember your dreams?
Sometimes. I remember like specific parts. Not sometimes I don't really remember the full thing. Which I need to start like waking up. When I wake up, write it down. That way I do remember it.
What is your favorite smell?
Of what? Perfume?
Just a smell that makes you happy.
The smell of food make me happy. It made me real happy. Probably fragrance wise. It's this Bulgari. The rose gold Bulgari is my favorite.
All right. The last question. The ladies was holding on this one.
You know what?
Yeah.
What are we talking about? They want to know. Who is they?
They.
I don't know them folks. What is she talking about?
They want to know, are you in a romantic relationship?
I don't know. With who? Myself? I'm in a romantic relationship with myself.
Okay, so you're not. And if you are not, would you like to be in one?
Oh. It's like the dating pool makes me not want to, but I want to. But the people out here today is. All right, guys, that's the end of this video. Thank you for joining in on my Q&A, and I will see y'all later in the next video. Love y'all. Bye. All right, guys, make sure y'all follow me on TikTok at Poppy_Esco. What else? Twitter, Royal_Esco, Instagram, Poppy3x_Esco. All of that will be in the description below, so make sure you go click the link and go follow your girl.